You coming, Walter? Don't know that you really needed a tie.
I thought it was appropriate.
Well, you look great.
Thank you all for coming. I have asked you here because I believe that I have discovered David Robert Jones' true intentions. I believe that Jones is trying to collapse our universes in order to create a gravitational singularity. As our worlds contract, the force becomes greater and greater. And as matter and energy are compressed to a point, the density is so great that it has no recourse but to rapidly expand outwards again. Creating a big bang. Mutual destruction. Our side and yours.
And he would do all this, why?
To create another universe. His universe. A world in which the laws of physics and nature are designed and controlled by him.
Then how did you come to this conclusion?
I had a dream.
A dream?
My subconscious mind was working while my conscious mind was at rest.
Walter, with all respect, maybe it was just a dream.
If I have learned one thing, it's that anything is possible. And given what we know about Jones' actions so far, what Dr. Bishop suggests should not be overlooked.
Okay, so let's assume Walter's right. How would Jones do this?